getting a second chance in, you know, in the music business nowadays is just such a relief, because it's something that I'm so passionate about, my music. And, you know, I've kind of held on to it in my bedroom for so long, like trying again. And getting a second chance means the world to me, and I'm so happy and so excited for this new record to come out.
Yeah, that's me these days. I bite and I kick and I hiss and I scratch like a lion in a